Today, Bensalem Township Police plan to increase their presence at a middle school after a threatening social media post. Police and school district officials say the post threatened to shoot up Shafer Middle School today. Well, officials later determined that the threat was not credible, but still, police say they're providing extra security out of an abundance of caution.